Hey guys, Hens here, back after a bit of a break from attending TwitchCon. Today I want to show you a game in which I was playing Nemesis against survivors that sent me to Eerie of the Cross. A very horrible map for killers, but not only that, Eerie is also incredibly buggy when you bring mist offerings, which the survivors also did. It's almost as if someone lit a fire somewhere on the map. There are huge balls of black smoke everywhere. After the game, the survivors were not very happy with me and called me a baby killer. And also asked me if I wanted to 1v1. Directly after I ended my stream, we did some 1v1s with the Claudette from the game. I was not that impressed with what she did in that game, and the place didn't get much better. I hope you enjoy.
Why did they brought Mist and Yui? Bad story, to be honest. Where did this guy go? Yeah. She bought that, no way. Okay, you wanna talk about it or no? Oh, he's about to get triple tapped. I don't want him, it's fine. Like, you can have results without being good, but to be good on Nemesis, you kinda need some skill.
He's camping that corner.
He's one of the most played killers. He says something to play. He is from a huge genre that has a lot of fans. There are some things that he's going for him. I don't think he's like the worst killer ever. A lot of people hate him though. Okay, dude. This guy's a bit lost. Alright, tier 3. Let's go. I kinda don't want this middle gen. Oh, I have a 4 gen here. The guy's leaving entirely. I don't know if anyone's in this area anymore. Probably gonna chill here for a bit. Oh, now she's coming back. I thought. They run all the way. No way. Okay. I'll say I don't want to go easy on them. This ain't free anymore. On the trade at least. I don't think this guy makes anything. He doesn't. Cool. Oh, we can pop that in. That'll be good. Oh, he got rid of his mech-it, didn't he? What? Why, did he drop it? No. Did he step take? Oh, my, crazy. Oh, he definitely touched that then. Why is Nemesis the biggest tunneling killer? Because they sent me to Eerie and make the map more misty. That's why. Chop medkit fake. Cheat. You just need to play more tactical on the garbage maps. That's at least how I do it. should be another head. Three at least one more. Not a pallet. Oh, that's a triple. I think. Yeah. I think she makes that, yeah. Okay, she can play this pallet. That is a blunder. That had one not help you here. That's just way too greedy by her. It's like the thing that I would do in those situations is like, don't greed. Drop it early, try to get a stun. Guys over there. I don't get anything for this. Okay. Oh, they're both here. Interesting. Okay. This guy's still up there. Good run. Shouldn't have gone easy on them in the start. We've gotten this guy out early. Oh, I can't hit that. Full sad. She should have dropped before taking the hit. Now she's double tap. He doesn't want me to pop the gen, but he can't prevent it with a zombie around. I don't believe he can pop it. I should get this rescue while I pop. That would be the smart play. For them. I don't. This guy doesn't leave the area. Interesting. He should have. He had time to get away. He didn't take that. He didn't take it. I don't know which one Cleta is doing, but it's gonna take some time for her to finish it. Nice. I see three gens. I actually have four gen. I mean, how else are you gonna play this map? Be real. Like, this map is massively big. And so. Oh no, they don't have a gen. Interesting. Okay. That was a mistake. The Claudette should have gotten a gen. She didn't, though. Didn't get a gen. Now I know where everyone is. That is. Big problem for you guys. At this point, I'm gonna kill this guy. Because they don't get the gen then. I still have no art. So. Okay, this guy's death hook. Unless I'm running into a drone, this should be fine. That was a nasty strafe hit. I'm not gonna waste any time. They didn't touch any of them. They don't know about no art yet. Probably resetting somewhere. I'm gonna guess that they're resetting behind the building. What are you doing? Sick, dude. Oh, she's not staggered there. Nice. If people bring Mist and Eerie off the cross, I'm not a big fan. I'm really, really not a big fan. I don't know. That's kind of like, that's an asshole move. Marvin. Because the mist gets so thick and you can't see anything through it.
After the game, the Claudette called me a baby killer and told me she would show me a real killer if we go 1v1. Usually I don't go 1v1 with everyone that just asks, but the guy had Jesus of 1v1s on his Steam profile and seemed insanely full of himself. So we went ahead.
No, I'm not going 1v1 on stream. Are you still here? Oh, okay, bro.
So now, here we are, 3 hours later. I stopped streaming and the guy actually wants to 1v1. I'm gonna try my best. 3 chases each. Good luck.
That is a weird double blink, I'm not gonna lie. I don't have much here. I'm pretty dead.
Alright, second chase.
The way the shack was positioned was really bad in this one. That was a really good blink. It's actually gonna walk me down. Oh, that's so good.
Alright. So, this is the last chase. We agreed to do 3 chases each.
This guy really likes double blinking. I can go for distance here. Yeah. Yeah, that's pretty bad though. I'm fairly zoned now. Let's swing by him. He didn't swing, that was good. What? Right, he's confused. Does he not know where I am? Oh. Okay. Yeah, he's completely confused. I'm gonna message him.
Well, Blood Lodge is a horrible map against Nurse because there's barely any line of sidebreakers and huge dead zones between the tiles. I told it to the guy, but he persisted we do it on this map anyway. I think I did fairly well here. Also, I don't play that much Nurse anymore, but it was his killer choice.
Time for us to play Nurse. I should have.
Oh, that is such a blunder. No.
Oh, second chase. For our contestant. That was a good double back. Oh, I lost him.
Nice. And the last chase.
Interesting pathing by him. I think he's kind of zoning him, I'm going to be honest. Oh, he got staggered, he couldn't dead hard. Oh, that's totally unlucky, dude.
1 minute of more chase time doesn't seem like a lot, but against Nurse, that is a lot of time, especially on Blood Lodge. After one once, the guy wanted to do more on a different killer of his choice, literally saying he's the best blight in the world. He's definitely the number one most confident survivor in the world, but I feel like he doesn't have the skill to back it up. Whatever though. I still believe that no one that wants to play very one-sided maps is actually good at the game. They just want to win really badly at any cost. Any case, being humble goes a long way and can stop you from being embarrassed twice like this guy. Hope you enjoyed the video, see you next time.